eclipse chasers are virtually all born by seeing that one total eclipse that you cannot forget. The experience absolutely knocks your socks off.
Wow, I see the piranha!
In a matter of seconds, you go from bright daylight to twilight, and all you see is this inky black disk of the moon.
Eclipse chasing has really delivered some of the most spectacular adventure I could have ever imagined.
You just can't convey how stunningly beautiful. It was spectacular, awe-inspiring, life-changing, transformative.
The best description for it is I kind of felt like I went into hyperdrive.
There's something going on that turns this into an obsession. I've been in the path of totality now 33 times.
I've been to 27 total eclipses.
I've seen 16 of these things and I'm still not done looking at it.
I've been to every continent to see a total eclipse.
Normally we're chasing in the middle of the desert or we're flying over the ocean somewhere.
These eclipses do not come to you normally.
It's awesome. Gotta go see it.
Make the effort. I guarantee you will not be disappointed.